In today's video, I will show you how to install JetBrains Rider on Ubuntu. First, open up the Google. Type JetBrains Rider. Go to this website. Click on download option. Choose the Linux and choose the tar.gz file. Click the download. It will take some time to download. Next, open up the terminal. CD. Downloads. S-LH. See, we already downloaded the JetBrains Rider file. Now let's extract this file. Tar. Tar-xvf. Click enter. Next step, go ahead and redirect to that extracted directory file. CD brains slash bin slash. Now type dot slash rider dot sh. So dot slash rider dot sh. Click on confirm button. Continue. Don't send. So it is ready.